8 o'clock, I'm preparing myself for the party. Proper shower, clean teeth, I dress the best I can afford. But you know what's good about those days is you can be a proper hobo and it'll be chic. At least it'll be something. I don't know why I go, I'll bore myself to death, but who knows, something may happen. So I need to get high and my throat can't stay dry. I must be or pretend that I'm as cool as I'm wild. Girlfriend. At first glance, I can't tell who's single and who's with whom. I'll stay out of trouble even if it means I have to lose you. I feel great, I feel confident, I'm too drunk and so is everyone. Especially a sad girl who's doing whatever she can. And by that I mean she pukes out the poor glass of champagne that's in her stomach to attract the attention of her loose boyfriend who seems really hooked on someone else. I meet friends and strangers, I see lovers in shadows, I catch my eye in a window. I meet a hottie with a body asking to get skeeted. Pull out my gold, draw some lines old school style, fat and thick the way I like them. But hold up, something's off. The roles I took before are making a break. Smooth going down, burns coming up. I puke my guts out, leaning for a kiss, and she starts screaming, scratching, hissing like a fucking cat in heat. But I don't give a shit. Before I know it, her boyfriend's on me. He's a huge jock of a motherfucker, but I sock him clean in the teeth, Jersey Shore style. Your girlfriend looks like Snooky, my friend. You'll be pumping my gas while I show your mom a good time in the back of your dad's rotting trailer. And then I black out. Hit another sticky club. I can't believe they let me in. The bouncer's some airhead and I know what I'm talking about. I go down, entering the hot, sweltering hell. There's a chick at the bar begging for the attention of my fingers. I pull up a stool, caress the small of her back, whisper in her ear if she wants to get high, if she wants to get wild, if she wants me all night. I order 2 vodkas from the bitch at the bar, reach for my wallet and hot fuck, that hoe's got my gold.